tears that we shed today in sorrow will be like seeds sown for tomorrow in a field that with much toil will rise to a great harvest of joy. In this cruel world we will have trials as we walk through long hard miles, working the hard and rocky soil. Don't let your spirit be destroyed. Oh, lift up your head and start rejoicing, because tomorrow we'll sing the harvest song. So look ahead.